In the midst of the global COVID-19 pandemic, people are stocking up while they still can here at Joe Canal's liquor store in Egg Harbor Township, which says it just saw its biggest sales day ever.
Monday was the announcement from the governor that the casinos would close in Atlantic City at 8 p.m., and we were consequently slammed, busiest day we've ever had here at this location. By about a 20% clip. Had to call my employees in on their day off and in from vacations and such.
In an effort to follow social distancing guidelines while trying to curb the spread of COVID-19, new rules have been rolled out around the world, across the country, and right here in New Jersey. The state has ordered restaurants to only operate for takeout and delivery. Meanwhile, bars that do not serve food have been closed entirely. Now alcohol is flying off of store shelves.
It's been crazy. It's been way busier than normal.
With the increase in business, there's also an increase in cleaning.
We're wiping down the carts every few minutes. Every use, we're wiping down the shopping carts, wiping down beer box door handles and counters and pin pads every few minutes. We're trying to be as diligent as we can.
With social activity shut down, residents are creating at-home stockpiles of wine, beer, and spirits.
Just adding to the supply.
If they close these stores, I want to make sure that we have enough liquor for the next few weeks.
Just came from CVS, just came from the supermarket, so we're good to go.
This is the last stop?
This is the last stop.
The manager says they will continue to stay open for as long as they can and are operating between the hours of 9 o'clock in the morning and 8 p.m., which has been deemed by Governor Murphy. Reporting in Egg Harbor Township for New Jersey News Network, I'm Veronica Dudo.